9th class of GK Arvind. Today we start our class, class 6, subject maths, topic knowing numbers. Already you know about the numbers. Many numbers, we counting numbers, our day-to-day life we use the numbers. So today we start knowing numbers, that's we know already. First we know about the knowing numbers. Our topic is what? Knowing numbers. See the board of you, knowing numbers. All of you know about the numbers, many numbers, numbers of infinites. So first we know about the digits, comes to digits. But what is digits? See the book. We know about the digits. Digits, what are the digits? All of you know, see, digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many digits are there? Total 10 digits are there. Then what is called digits? The 10 symbols, namely, the 10 symbol, namely 0, here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. How many numbers is there? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 9 are called digits. Are called digits. We can take the all the digits and make large numbers, small number, many numbers, infinite numbers. We can count, use the digits and make the numbers. That number is called what? Numerals. That number is called numerals. So what is numerals? Numerals. What is numerals? We can use the digits and make the numerals. How? A single digit or a group? A single digit or a group of digit is known as what? Numeral. Known as a numeral. Clear about the numerals? What is numerals? A single digit or a group of digits is known as numerals. How? See the examples. Like 5 is a numerals, 65 is a numerals, 85, 180 is. These are the numerals. When we read it like 5, 65, 851 is known as numeration. What is numeration? Now we know about the numeration. Think about numeration. Numeration, what is numeration? When we read 5, 65, 851, 86, we write it into words, like expressing a number. Expressing a number in words is called what? Numeration. It's called numeration. Numeration how? See the examples. See the examples is there. Like here, what is 10? This is the name of numbers. This is the words. We write the numbers names. Now that is also known as the numbers name. 10. Both names are same, but this one is numeral. First numbers and these are the words. Like 100, which is and we are maybe hundreds. Clear about the numerations, digits, numerals, and numeration. We can use the three things and make a large number, one digit large number, two digits, three digits, largest number and smallest number. Many numbers we can make using the digits or numeration or many more things. Now we know about the digits, smallest digits and greatest digits. Okay, all of you understood? Now I erase the words, see the board. Again, we know about the smallest number and greatest number. Number like see the word. One digit greatest number. Greatest. One digit greatest number is what? 9. Same two digit greatest number. number, 2-digit greatest number, 99. Same, 3-digit greatest number, 999. Then how many digits if we want to find the greatest number, the 4-digit, 5-digit, many digits, we can that times write the greatest number. New 1-digit greatest number is first, 9. Now we know about the same thing in smallest number. One digit, smallest number. Which is the 1-digit smallest number? All of you know that is what? 1. Smallest number is what? 1. Same. Two digit. Smallest number is what? When you have heard about it, number is 10. Same. Smallest number is what? 1-digit smallest number is 9 or 1. 1-digit smallest number is 1 or 9. 9 is what? 9 is a 1-digit greatest number. Same, 2-digit greatest number is what? 99. Same here, 2-digit smallest number is 10. Not 11. Don't write 11 by mistake, because 11 is greater than 10. That's why 10 is a 2-digit smallest number. And 3-digit smallest number is 100. Clear about the smallest and greatest digits about the numbers. Now we know about the how we read the number, how we express the number, that is expressed in words. Like 459. What is it? It is the 459. We write in 459. Ready? 459. We read what? 459. But this is number and this side is words. Numbers and words. Clear about the numbers and words? We can also write many large numbers, smallest number, many numbers. Clear about the digits of smallest number and greatest number? Now we know about the place menu table. How you make the place menu table using the digits? See the board of course. Now we know about the place menu table. What? Place menu table. See the board. All of you know the places of numbers. Discuss again about the place value tables. Only all of you know. First we start from ones, then tens, then hundreds. Ones, tens, hundreds. Hundreds after what comes? Thousand. After thousand, what comes? 10,000. What comes? 10,000. Then you can show the numbers using the place value table. How you show the numbers in place value table? All of you. Clear about the numbers. Here, divide the number. Here, 6, 5, 8. Make a table of place value table. Here, look at here, 8. 8 is here, one place. Then we write here, 1. And 5 is which place? 10 place. Then we write here, 10. 6 is which place? 100 place. No number is there, 1000 place, 10,000 place. Then you left it. No need to write it. Also, if you write the book of this one is 1, this one is 10, this one is 100. That means the book of 6 is what? 600. This one is 1000. And this one is what? 10,000. Then how many times 0? 4 times 0. So let's see another example. 6, 2, 4, 5, 8. Here, look at here. What is the question? We know the 1, 2, 3, after 3, 62,458. So let's put in the place group table 8. Which is place? 1 place. 5 which place? 10 place. 4 which place? 100 place. 6 which place? 1000 place. When 6 which place? 10,000 place. Clear about the place value tables? Any doubt in the place value tables? Any doubt is there? No. So we can also compare the number using it. It is the place value tables. Okay. And using the digits, we can compare it. How do you compare the digits? Compare the numbers. How compare? We can easily compare the numbers. how counting by digits. Look, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 8, 4, 3, 7. Look at here. First count the digits. 1 digit, 2 digit, 3 digit, 4 digit. How many number is digits? 4 digit number. This one also 1, 2, 3, 4 digit number. Then we starting the compare from the last 1000 digits. Here what is the digit is there? 6. Here what? 8. Then which is greater? 6 is greater and 8 is greater. It is greater. That's why we put the this one now greater sign. 6,799 is smaller than 8,239. Then we can use using counting the digits and easily compare. Let's another example. 1, 6, 2, 4, 9, 2, 4, 5, 6. See the first take a digit. Learn to compare between two numbers. How count the digits? 1 digit, 2 digit, 3 digit, 4 digit, 5 digits. Here one digit, two digit, three digit, four digits. Then which number digits are more? This one left side. Then the greater number is which one? 16,249 is greater. Clear about how you compare about clear? No, any doubt is there? Hello. Okay. Now we learn the place value tables. Compare the numbers, many things. Also, now we know how you make the numbers using the digits. Now we learn next number using the digits. See the board of you. Using the digits. Okay. Using the digits 4 and 5. Using the digits. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Make greatest and smallest number. Greatest and smallest number. How do you make the greatest and smallest number? Very easy. Look the greatest number. Then you write as G. G for greatest. G for greatest. Then which is greater? 5. Then after 4. After 3, after 2. Then we write the numbers according to greatest and smallest. That is greatest number. And just opposite of the greatest number is what? Smallest. Can you where we start from? Start from the smallest number 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the greatest number and smallest number. You can use this process and easily make greatest number, smallest number by given any digits of numbers, 2 digit, 3 digit, 4 digit, any digits. Clear about it? Clearly, and you can easily find the greatest number to smallest number to greatest number. By adding greatest number 1, we get the smallest number. By adding smaller, by subtracting minus 1, then we got the smallest number. Now see the example of large number, okay? Large number. How you find the large number? Let's see. Which 9 plus 1 equal to what? 10. 9 plus 1 equal to 10. Okay. 99 plus 1 equal to 100. 909 plus 1 equal to 1000. 9,099 plus 1 equal to 10,000. 10,000. In this process, what do you observe? We observe if we add 1 in greatest number, then we got the smallest number 2 digits. If we subtract, this process another part you learn from here, all the concept that we learned the earlier, the numbers 5 digits are applicable to large numbers and so whatever will be the number of digits from the number. Clear about how you find the number, smallest number and greatest number by adding 1 and by subtracting 1. Clear? The doubt is there? No. So now we know about the list. Then smallest number to greatest number, how we do? Smallest number to greatest number. 1 is a 10. 100, how many thousands see the boards? Now you know. Okay. See the board? 1 is what? 1 is what? 1 is a 10, is a 10, is a 10. 10 is a 10, what? Yes. 10, but 100, 100, 1000. All are the recognizing what? 100. Yes, we write what? 100. 1000 is what? 1000. We can write also numbers to name easily. Then we don't name numbers that are more than 9 digits. And we can easily write more than 1 minute. Okay. Next one is what? 10,000. Yes, write what? 10,000. Yes, 1 lakh. Yes, 10 lakh. Is 10 crore. How many digits is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. After 9 digits is completed, we can easily read it. Or that is hard code. Mainly up to crores, the usuals and more than 9 digits are not usable for our day to day life. Clear about the digits? Now we know about the place value table of Indian system and international system. See the board. All of you know the regime of commas. Now we know about the Indian place value table. Indian place value table. Indian place value. Indian place value table. All of you know the places of normal. Last people I told about the 10,000. Now you know about the up to crores. Now see the words Indian place value table. How to make Indian place value tables? First, units. Units. After units, what is going to come? Thousands. Then units after thousand. Then lakhs. Then crore. Then maybe how many make it available for all of you? Easily we can make the place value tables. Okay. See here. Unit. Here 1. 1. 10. 100. 1000. 10,000. Okay. 100. Then 1000. 1000 up to 10,000 after Singapore, see? 10,000 after. Less it comes. 10,000, okay? After 10,000. Less and 10 lakhs. Here, less. 10 lakhs. TFH. Okay? Here. Crore. Here 10 crore. See the crores, okay? Then we can use the numbers. Unit what are come? 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 10,000, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crore, 1 crore, and 10 crore. Okay? Clear about the place, the Indian place value tables, 5 years. Then here we write here 1, here 10, here what? 100, here what? 1000, here 10,000, here 1 lakhs, 1 lakhs, and 10 lakhs. Then 1 crore. Okay, 10 crore like this. Now which you can assume how many zeros there in 1,50,000, 10,60,000, 1,70,000 and 10,80,000 is there. Clear about the place value system, so we can read it towards 1,10,000, we can read it the properly. Then using this place value table, we can easily find the number, see the number. Okay. What will do? It will place value system, number is there. 6, 7, 8, 9, 4, 5, 6. How many digits? See, 1, 2, 3. We know that also comma system. In Indian place value system, we put the comma first three numbers, then two. See, 1, 2, 3. First put the comma, then counter 2 and 2. Always put the commas first three, then two numbers, then two numbers, then two numbers in Indian place value system. So what is the answer? This one is 1, then thousands, then 89,067 lakhs. Then you write it over. 67,89,456. So it is very easy to number towards this using the Indian place value system, and you can easily write the numbers name and read it properly. Clear about it? Any doubts? So how you write it? Words to numbers, numbers to words, convertly easily. It is very easy. So you write this way. Now we know about the international place value table. See, now you learn about the international place value table. Clear? International place value table. What is international place value table? See the board. Okay. Now we know about the international place value table. International place value table. International place value table. That means international amounts, international place. These are the international that is take all over the world. International place value tables is given. Now in the blackboard, see the notes. How you make it? Same. Here, units. Okay. Units of the part, what's come? Thousands. Of the thousands. Thousands of the what comes? Millions. Three things come. Millions. What comes? Millions, thousands, and units. Then you just divide it into three parts. How many parts? Three parts. See the board. Millions and hundreds. the question like this: 6, 7, 8, 2, 4, 5. See the number. Here, we use the comma after 3 number. 1, 2, 3. The after comma 1, 3 number, then 3 number. Then the comma is here only we use the comma and half ready. See the number. 678,000. Let's learn about the millions. See the board. First, we use the commas, then write the words. 1, 2, 3, put the comma. 1, 2, 3, put the comma. What 16? This is the 16 one is millions. 1 million. This one, 1, okay? Then 1 million. Then how high rate is 16 million. How million? 16 million. 16 million. 345,000. 671. Clear? How he writes and reads the international place value system? Yes or no? Clear about this? International place value system. Today we learn digits, numbers, numerations, large numbers, small numbers, international place value system, and place value system. And clear about, I hope all of you clearly understood about the international place value system and place value Indian place value system. Now we know about the place value and place value of digits. Place value of digits. Clear question all of you. Now we know about the place value and place value of digits. See the board of you. Place value of digits. What? We know about the place value of digits. We know already about the digits. What is the digits? We know. Now we know about the place value digits. Each digit has two values. Each digit, keep in mind, each digit has two values. Each digit has how many values? Two values. That are place value and phase value. Place value and phase value. What is place value and what is phase value? Now we learn. If the first value, the phase value of digit is itself. See the book. Like 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, here. Then place value of 7. See the book here. Place value of 7 is what? Place value of 7 is what? See the board. The place where which place in 7 is there? 1, 10, 100. That's why place value of 7 is what? 7 into 100 equal to 700. But the phase value means what? Phase value means the number itself. Phase value is the number itself. The place value of digit in a number. The phase value digit in a number r itself. Number r is the number itself. Number in a number is the itself. That means the here in the example 6, 7, 8, 4. Here, phase value. Phase value of 8 is 8. It means phase value is the not changes. If we ask the question, ask about the phase value, the number, the digits, given digit itself. But but in place value we must show compare the number or the digits will be in which places. Clear about the place value and case value? Any doubt about the clear? I hope all of you properly understood about the place values and case value. And we know about the before we discuss the place value and case value. Now we discuss about the ascending and descending order. Very easy, all of you know in class 5 also. Now see the board. How we arrange in ascending order and descending order. Ascending means what? First you know about the ascending. Ascending means what? Ascending means smallest to greatest. Smallest to greatest means what? When we start the counting number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9 like this. Smallest to greatest. And descending means what? Smallest. Let's example. Now see the board. We arrange it ascending order. Now we arrange in ascending orders. Ascending order. Ascending already I told about smallest to greatest. Then compare here the digits. Here 3 digits, here 3 digits, here 3 digits, here 3 digits, here 4 digits. That means 4 digits greatest number. Then if you have 3 digits faster, 3 digits 6, 3 digits 4, 3 digits 9, 3 digits 2, 4 digits is there. Then 4, 51 and 456. Then which is smallest? 451. After 456. After 671, after 982, after 1112. Easy, we arrange in ascending order, then we can easily change it to descending order. How? Right? Greatest to smallest, very easy. Now we know about the descending order. Okay, which order? Descending order. Which is greater? It will be very easy to write 1, 2, then 982, then 671, 453, then 451. We are about the ascending order and descending order. So it's very easy. Now we completed. I hope today all of you learn properly we discuss whatever discuss about the numeration, about the digits, about the numbers name, Indian place value system, international place value system, phase value system, all these things we discussed properly, and all of you I hope understood it properly. Thank you. Bye. We discuss next class tomorrow.